Which one of these men is my son?
Uh-oh.
Which one is my...
Mr. McMahon, in accordance with my client's wishes, before I disclose who your son is, my client has a series of messages of who your son is not. Your illegitimate son is not extreme.
So my son is not extreme, then who would my son be there, Mr. Johnson?
Your son has a fondness for gold.
My son is a champion. All right, so what's our next clue?
Your son's skin is fair.
Well, that would mean if you're not Caucasian, then leave. Mark Henry. Before we get our next clue, everybody get in the ring. Come on, everybody get in the ring.
Oh, yeah. Group hug.
Your son's skin is fair, as is his hair.
That would mean anyone who has blonde hair, I suppose, can stay, and those who have dark hair are not my son. I'm sorry.
Individual.
Does my son have individual gold? Is that what you're telling me? Damn it, talk to me!
Yes.
Individual.
Sorry, gentlemen.
Not Cade or Murdoch.
One final clue. Your son loves to play the game.
Oh, my gosh!
If you're my son, then that means that you and... I don't like this any more than you do, all right? Something's wrong with this. This is not right. This is not right.
Your son, Mr. McMahon, does indeed love to play the game. Whether that game be hide-and-seek, horseshoes, or as seen last Friday night on SmackDown, marbles.
Stop talking in riddles! Who's my son?
Things are looking up, Mr. McMahon, but not for you, for your son. Hornswoggle.
What? The newest, shortest millionaire heir to the throne